Hey folks, Jang here from JANGBRiCKS.com with my latest little vehicle creation. Obviously it's an ambulance. It's European style, especially with the color scheme on it. It's kind of inspired by the Mercedes Sprinter style and in a single full body style. So no box on the back, no separate box, full body, cab straight to the back, all continuous. And I did this now because I'm about to start developing my hospital finally. And I needed this for a scale. I needed to figure out how much space that I need for the driveway, for the emergency side, emergency department intake. So I needed to have an actual vehicle that would do that. So as always, I went for my standard scale and then making things from there as small as possible while still letting you see what the thing is supposed to be. There's one thing that I really don't like about this right now is that the driver is centered. I believe I could move her over a half a stud, but that's about it. Beyond that, I think I'm close to the limit. I think a half a stud is it. I will look into that, but we'll see. Other than that though, I'm very pleasantly surprised with how this turned out because all the proportions and everything worked out great. With that size of wheel and tire, I thought that those tires might be a little bit too small, but looking at pictures of actual ambulances that are in this kind of design, the proportions I think look okay. So I'm pretty happy with that. I wish I had more stickered pieces. Maybe I'll find more stickers that I can use. But you know, I don't get into the whole thing of printing out my own custom stickers. I stick to Lego stuff. And I was very happy to be able to use, finally, for the very first time, some old turquoise bricks. That color has been discontinued for years and years. And I've had these bricks for a while. I think this may be the first time I've used that color at all in any way. Got the little brick, the hinges on the doors aren't that great looking. And I wish that I had these pieces in yellow with the bars on the side. I think in yellow, then I would have gone back and forth between yellow and blue or yellow and white, or I don't know. I wish I had more different colors, but I don't. But these do open up. And very importantly, inside of there is enough room for a stretcher. And let me actually just take off the roof, because most of the roof will come off as one assembly. Lets you get a little bit of light in there. And then you can see there's also an attendant who's back in there. So that's a good thing, as well as some room for equipment. And I was able to see back over in, right in the middle, right over here. I don't know if it's going to focus very well back there, but I've got that inverted slope piece with the print on it. I really like that piece, and I'm really glad I was able to make good use of that piece. But yeah, there you can see it's just enough space to fit all the stuff that I needed. Got your patient, you got your person tending to the patient, and you got some equipment inside of there. So it accomplishes all the goals that I set out to hopefully try to accomplish, and I think it looks pretty decent. Plus, with this color scheme, the reason I didn't go with a American style or American style color scheme, and just I went for this style because it stands out. I don't have anything else that looks like this in my city. You know, I've got the red color, which is frequently used over here in the U.S. I've got the red color, basically just used for my fire department, and I like to keep it that way. The whites and blues are kept for my police department, so for the ambulances, this really stands out and looks like its own thing. So I'm pretty happy with how this turned out, and now I get to go use it for its intended purpose, to set up scale to start working on my hospital. Thanks for watching the video. If you want to leave a comment, leave a thumbs down, leave a thumbs up, whichever, doesn't matter. Please pick one, and I'll be talking to you again soon.